Wasn't it just freaking brilliant?
Yeah!
Many of us learned many things in Star Wars. We learned that a sandbox game can work. It had the most astonishing, in-depth crafting system that I've ever seen in any MMO anywhere. It had amazing combat, but most of all, it built communities. I was part of a very large guild, and we built a metropolis on Lock, which was the nastiest planet out there at the time. We've lived through things, we've gone to space, we've gone to Hoth, we've done an amazing number of things together, and it breaks the heart of everybody that this world has to come to an end. When we heard you guys all heard the announcement, we heard about it, the final decision the day before it was made, and you could just feel the reverberations going through the company. We felt it here, and it hurt, and I know it hurt a lot of you. The respect and admiration that we have for the players of Star Wars Galaxies, most of us have played that game, many of us still do. And so we want to celebrate all the many things we've done over the last 8 years, which is actually a really good record for an MMO. Not long enough for me, not long enough for you, but a damn fine time. Now the developers have made us a little video to celebrate the life of Star Wars Galaxies. We'd like to share that with you now.